Hello, I'm Marco Castellana, VP Products of Core AI and AI Futurist at Microsoft. Today, we're going to look at two groundbreaking innovations in Azure AI Foundry that are set to revolutionize how we think about AI agents. You'll see firsthand the incredible capabilities of the Computer Use Agent, or CUA, model from Azure OpenAI Service, which is an advanced AI model that can literally use your computer to execute tasks autonomously. Alongside the CUA, we also have the Responses API, a unified API that consolidates the retrieval, reasoning, and execution processes into a single call, making it simpler and more efficient to develop AI applications that interact with various tools. Without further ado, let's dive into the demo and witness these capabilities in action. I'm using the Responses API with the Computer Use Agent in Azure OpenAI Service. I've connected it to a Linux virtual machine, which is running on my desktop, and I've asked it to do some grunt work for me. You see, every day I have to go to this site and download this PDF for a shipment, and then I have to go to another site to enter a bill of lading into it. It's going to filter it down because I told it to do it only for the last day. It sees this shipment. Now it needs to download that document. Let's see if it can figure this one out. All right, it's got the PDF. Now it's got to read the PDF, and this PDF goes off the bottom of the page, so it's going to have to scroll. Now, does it remember everything it needs to enter? It has remembered everything that it read on that PDF. It's successful, and now it's asking me for some input. This is the human in the loop part. I think we're good to go, so I say submit it. As you can see, these tools offer some amazing possibilities for automating workflows and enhancing productivity across various industries. Azure AI Foundry continues to push the boundaries of what's possible with AI-driven automation, and we're excited to see how you'll innovate with these powerful tools. For more information, visit aka.ms/CUA_responsesAPI. Thank you for watching.